So what I'm doing now is arranging all the different parts to the beat that I composed. You want to have a very, very long intro so that when I'm coming out of another song, I can blend it with this one. So you want to have it sparse but still having an element of familiarity so that when the song peaks, you still have that drone.